I see you, floor traps. No, what are you doing? Why did you walk into that? Even I knew not to walk into that. Oh, okay, let's slash the barbed wire. With a knife. Okay. Alright. That was a good idea. So don't walk into the traps. Uh oh. No, are you serious? Really? What is this camera angle? Oh god. Ah! Run, detective, run! We made it. Looks like someone did not make it out, though.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's...
Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
Is she all right? All right?
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Damn it, Leslie, get your shit together. I'm not letting you out till I loot the room. I sure hope I'm not gonna have to fight like 20 of these pyramid head dudes, lockbox head dudes, lockhead. Ooh, well, that pretty much says it right there. We are gonna have to fight something. Okay, well, we got our revolver ammo back. Little bit.
Get open.
Yeah, something is totally gonna pop open here.
No! Wait!
What up, asshole? You want me to shoot you in the head? I can do that. What the hell is that? He's swinging a meat bag at me. What are the odds? Yeah. Oh shit! Oh, that hurt. Oh, death animation. Let's see the death animation. Give me a good one, guy. Give me a good one. We didn't get to see a death animation.
Leslie!
I think we're giving this guy the harpoon treatment. I wanted to see a death animation, man. What's in that box there, buddy? Oh shit, you're dead. He got wrecked. There's probably gonna be more of them though. Okay, let's heal up. Take that. Are we sure we can't pick up the valve thing there? Because I think that would probably be useful. Uh-oh. He's back! Go, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go! For the love of Christ, hurry up! Come on, give me your green goo. I gotta get the green goo while I can. Oh, god damn it, there's another one? Denied! Nope! Denied, asshole. Come on, go, 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 go! Mash spacebar super hard! Fucking cheap, guy. That is cheap. Do I have to go back out? Let's see. Alright, I think we're gonna have to wreck him again. Give me shotgun shells. Give me. God damn it, now we gotta backtrack again. I needed that. I needed that, you bastard! Can't go that way. Did he just set off traps? He did! Oh, crap! No! Oh, I didn't know those were barbed wire, bro! This wasn't the way. Oh god. Oh god, he's back already! What the hell? Okay, I guess I'm going this way. Now we get to pick up the valve. Okay. You turned this so slow! Nope, 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 nope. Fuck your shit. I don't have ammo for this crap anymore. think he just tore off his head again so he could instant transmission. Oh god, really? What the shit? What? Who put an alien in there? Stay back, beast!
Take this! Finally.
What's up? Oh, that's actually a terrifying thought. A fucking face hugger inside a little barbed wire lockbox. Ugh. Really legit beans? LMGs? Are you sure those were LMGs or not? Like AR-15s? What the hell, man? That was weird. That was really weird. Make some more of these harpoon bolts, though. I probably should have let the, probably should have let that facehugger kill me, just to see what would happen. Just to see. Okay, so let's check out what's over here. That looks like it's the way out where we just came from. Was it an actual firearm, legit beans, or did someone make a finger pointer? There's two very different things there. That does not look like I can shoot it open. Sweet! Making our progress to that 50k. We might have had a checkpoint shot in the face. I need to pay attention more to the icon. Man, this new Uncharted looks sweet. Man, your jokes are getting up there, Elio. You know that, Elio? Do you know that, Elio? Come on, you need to step up your game, buddy. What's up, Opportune? How you doing? Yeah, Elio, you need to spend less time being bad and more time getting good. Chapter 7 clear! Fuck you, Boxhead. I crushed it! I actually literally did crush it. Got crushed myself once, but that was self-wrecked. Stream 10 for a good bit, sir. We're happy to have you here, Opportune. A planted seed will grow. So is that the seed of insanity that we're referencing over there? I say we crush. Maybe Comcast cursed me. Have my power instead. But your power sucks, Elio. Your power has never proven to be a good thing. Let's see. You know, I bet a Comcast arrow here I wonder if a Comcast arrow would work. I think it would. I might be able to stealth kill this one up. Aha, they turned around. Alright, let's try a Comcast arrow here. See if this works. Come on, go down, go down, go down. Nice. Oh, what the hell? Okay, so I guess we don't get any cheap kills on these guys. Gonna have to play with skill. I can do that, I got headshots. I got headshots. Man, that makes me sad. I wasted a Comcast arrow. That shit ain't cheap. I guess this is the part of the game where the quality of the enemies steps up, I suppose. Are you not gonna turn around? Can I actually go stealth kill you? Let's find out. Can we even stealth kill these guys? Of course you turn around. I gotta find out if I can even stealth kill these guys. Turn around this time. Nope, I don't think you. I don't even think you can stealth kill these. Okay, well, cryo. Okay, that was kind of a cheap kill. Freeze him and then shatter him. Okay, that worked. That definitely worked. Okay, so those guys, the creepy double-faced dudes, they have to be taken out loud. I can do that. I see you. Doesn't matter that I saw him. Wonder if I can shoot these and cause like a little explosion. Nope. You can't. I don't know, DK David. I didn't make this game. Okay, you guys coming up? This one's coming up. Wouldn't you like to know, legit beans? What's it to you, sir? Okay, so if we get a headshot, these guys definitely die. I need to craft some more. Shit, I didn't want to craft that. That's an explosion bolt. I wanted to change bolts. You dead? You're dead. Okay, so how much does it take to make a cryo bolt? Cryobolt. Holy shit, Cryobolt takes 5. Good lord. I probably should have saved those then. Those were some wasted cryobolts. I guess that's why they work. They're so expensive. Hey, look what I found. Nice. Another key. Good days, good times. The fuck are you doing up there? Oh, that's great. My favorite. Okay, well, I guess if I'm behind the wall, I don't really need to crouch down. No, what are you doing? No, bash that. There was nothing in there anyway. Checkpoint. Death scene's coming up here pretty soon. We can explore that option. If and only if.
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation. Sense of self, but there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
So is that what those enemies are? They're supposed to be a metaphor? Jalace! Why are you so opposed to watching VODs? Are VODs beneath you there, Jalace? Ooh, 6 revolver. Oh sh- what the hell was that? Oh, what the fuck? What is that? Oh, what the fuck? Oh god. Uh-oh. Okay, that's kind of creepy. What the hell are these? Uh-oh. Shit, I ran out of stamina for the stepping! No! Stay back! That will crush all of you! You're going, so my boots are over here. Baby, no. I don't think these are babies, boss. Not even close. Hey, get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. What the, really? What the, damn it! It followed me into the water and now slapping the crap out of me. Damn it, get your ass out here. This piece of sh- really? Oh, and I can't hit it now because it's in the water. Okay. I guess we'll just tackle it then. You piece of crap. Damn proud of it too, Rocks Your Socks. I do what I have to. Really? Oh, they do. They actually do swim. I'm about 2 seconds away from eternally hating these assholes. Look at that. They're like frogs. They hop around like frogs. Dead rats, though. Though I'm pretty sure I can't stealth kill. Yep, it hurt me anyway. The good news is I don't think they're really doing that much damage. That's the only good news, though. No! What the? What the? No, 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 no! No, it's Nami! No! Get off! God damn it. They knocked me out of the flint. The match animation. Oh, it definitely has a face, Wraith. Those things definitely have faces. You can't even see the face on a clicker. The fuck is that? That's not Kidman, I'll tell you that. We are on Chapter 8, Bloodzooka. Done got fucked up, lady. I went in too deep and of course it was a trap. Sophia told me to stop so many times, but it was only a little further to the truth. I knew there'd be challenges, but I was so close. I noticed the faintest breeze coming from the crack of this door. This door had to lead outside. This plate I found looks like it fits in the slot. It's probably the key, but which way does it go? 50-50 odds. And I've been here pacing for what feels like an eternity, unable to make this simple choice. Sophia, if I make it out of here, I'll hold you in my arms. I'll tell you that you were right, and I'll never let you go. So, 50-50, you say. What the hell was that? Bloody relief plates. This strange plate has faces carved in either side of it. One side has blood streaked across it. So the side with the blood would be the bad side, because that's probably the side that was facing this way. Right? Alright then. Yay! Oh shit! Did we make it? I thought it through! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.